flow issue, you have to hard reset on Doogee X20. Turn off the phone. Next, press and hold the power button and volume down key for a few seconds. Now use volume key and power button to select clear EMC. Your device will now restart. Successfully, the hard reset is completed now. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and rate the video.